There is a notion that on the evening of November 3rd, we should expect civil war to break out in the U.S. According to the former White House chief strategist Steve Bannon, the Democrats will refuse to recognize Trump, as they had previously stated, and will take to the streets starting discord, after which the social networks will kick in and so on and so forth. Complete civil disobedience. The Democrats will be inciting this war. Therefore, now is the best time for gun merchants. Everyone is stocking up on guns. Those who do not know how to shoot are learning to. People are storing canned goods at home and leaving big cities so as not to be there during any riots. My question is this: if it were possible to make an appeal to Trump in face of the current situation, what do you think the message should be with which he should address the American people? What would you say in his place? I'd love to know.
I would tell them we are all Americans, all of us. We are part of the same nation. There is no difference among us. Let's stop playing black and white, Latinos, Europeans, anything at all. Let us address each other as Americans. And anyone who will try to cause a biased attitude among us will have us all express our hatred towards them. Let's make this pact between us now. It is telling when all the people feel that they are treated equally by everyone. And then we can vote for an idea that doesn't relate to color or any such thing. We will have to articulate this idea later. And the idea is rather simple. All people want to live freely and confidently, without undue pressure, and prepare a good future for their children. This is, in fact, what should concern all people, the government, and all of humanity. What else can we do? We must make our lives and the lives of our children pleasant and convenient. This is within our power to do. We will not be able to adhere to all the alleged freedoms that exist in America, though. We will not be able to allow a person to earn freely according to the current framework of laws, nor should we let a poor person fall into a state that he can no longer rise from. We must educate the population first and foremost. The problem of educating the masses is the most important one. America can set an example to the whole world, and then the whole world will realize that in this lies its greatness.
Knowing that there are two parties that hate each other, what should Trump speak of now? What do you think?
I propose unification, a truce, and a general program for improving the country. For us to gather together and start deciding what is not working between us. There are no Democrats or Republicans. There is only a single nation, a single government.
Imagine that. He would have knocked out the weapons if he had gone to such a program instead of all the fighting.
Yes.
Do you believe that such a miracle will happen and the new America will arise healthy and strong?
Oh, no, no.
One that influences the world for the better.
The problem is that nobody will listen.
This is a problem.
Of course, he'd be laughed at. They will not listen or notice him. There are so many interested parties in all the riots and mayhem.
Neither are his advisors likely to let him say this.
Definitely, no doubt.
I see. Well, tell us a few words to end with, something about where America is headed.
I would still hold a major press conference calling everyone to attend.
That's for Trump to do, right?
Yes, on all channels. At this point in time, in light of the coronavirus and all the problems facing America, it can be viewed not as his weakness, but as a necessary step for the people and the country.
To raise America on the wave of the virus.
Yes.
Not to weaken, but to raise it.
Indeed.
I hope so. What if? Miracles do happen.
No.
No?
This will not happen.
You say it and you get excited about it. I see that you want this to happen.
No, I don't get excited. This lives in me.
It lives?
But the fact is that this will not happen.
We still have faith in the upper force that can...
I have faith in the upper force that we will choose, but only out of great suffering. Today, unfortunately, there aren't that many indications of it.
Yeah, but if everything was on fire around him, and he too would be on fire, and the only way out was to unite, he'd go for it.
Oh, definitely.